game-winning play on the rush right here. Provorov starts up. Looks behind him, but keeps skating forward with the puck. In across the line. Angles his way in. Provorov cuts in and scores! Ivan Provorov wins it with a beauty! Coast to coast! 4-3 Flyers win the hockey game! Provorov said, I'm going to do it all by myself, and he did. And the Flyers have tied a franchise record for points in the month of November, and boy, did they do it in style.
Love the smiles on the coaching staff. That was awesome. What a play by Provorov. Through his own legs around the defender, and a quick shot low to the blocker side that just gets over the line and inside the goalpost. Look at the movement here from Provorov, and watch the move right there around Domi. Recognized it was a forward on the back end. Fires the shot off the blocker side of Kincaid and just gets it over the goal line to the back of the net. There's the move, the separation, the drive to the net, and slips it underneath the blocker of Kincaid for the game-winning overtime goal.
Fourth straight win for the Flyers, now points in six straight, and it's fitting that the player who played the most of any of the Flyers in this very busy month of November ends up ending the month by getting the club a victory.
Big handshakes on that Flyers bench. The coach is very pleased. Back-to-back days with afternoon games and back-to-back wins for the Flyers.
Ivan Provorov gets the congratulation from his teammates. He'll remember that one forever. You get to go coast to coast, length of the ice to win a game. Doesn't get much better than that.